morning. I am the new MAS Orchestra Director, Ms. Porcaro. It's really nice to see all of you in this morning concert. Without further ado, I'm going to welcome Kaya Prislin. She's going to do the first announcement. Hope you enjoy our concert.
We are so excited to be performing for you all in person. We are the Mamanic Avenue Continuing Choral Group for Orchestra, under the direction of Ms. Porcaro. For our first tune, we'll be playing a 1 teenager scale. We use this form of a classic episode of Orchestra and the skills for the We play our niche majors out loud and strong. We hope you enjoy the music.
Thank you.
everyone was really cool. We had a really nice time enjoying that one, especially because we were taking it and we were learning eighth notes with it, learning how to slow our bows down with a half note. It was a very exciting moment for us when we're learning this piece. So next we have Charlotte Martin. She's going to announce our next tune.
Our next piece is called Frère Jacques. It is in French tradition about a man who overslept and needs to wake up. What a silly story. We had a lot of fun learning this tune, and we hope you enjoy listening.
Thank you, Angel.
Hello, third graders. How are we doing today? Are we good? Awesome. We're really excited to play for you. So, if you don't know me yet, I'm Mr. Wojcik. I'm the band teacher. So, I know many of your peers who are already in the third grade. Who's in the orchestra right now? Awesome. So, at the end of the year, you have the decision whether you want to stay with your string instrument, or in fourth grade, you can start a band instrument with me. So at the end of the year, we'll talk about that. So I just wanted to introduce myself. I'm Mr. Wojcik. So before we start, our beginning speech will talk a little bit about this, but these are our continuing fifth graders. They all started in fourth grade last year on Zoom. Now they're live. We have the extraordinary benefit of having 30 more beginning fifth graders this year. So they're gonna join us in the spring. So the band is gonna be significantly larger for the spring, and I hope that you will enjoy that big sound. And we'll have our fourth graders with us too. So without further ado, we'll start with our speeches. All right, buddy.
Welcome to our band portion of the winter concert. We are so excited to play for you today. Our band is composed of all continuing fifth graders who all started their instrument on Zoom in fourth grade. With a lot of hard work, music making, and practice, we are now excited to play for you live today. Please sit back and enjoy the show.
Thank you. person.
And as this is our last song, I'd like to share another jazz history fact. So there was another famous jazz musician by the name of Count Basie and his orchestra. In one of their famous songs, well known by the band, called April in Paris, he would do this jazz phrase. He would call out when the song ended, he'd say, "One more once." And then they'd go back to a certain point of the music and play it all again, almost like an encore for a concert, the last song of the concert. So when we get all the way to the end, we'll hear me call out one more once, and then we're going to play it again, right? Just as an encore. So we hope you enjoy.
Since we had a choir performance on stage.
We initially were going to have a concert in December. And when we were planning the music, we started this first song, but it had a little bit of a problem. It was sort of more like a love song, kind of a lovey-dovey song. Then our concert got changed to January, and then it was changed to this date. And as it turns out, we have a lovey-dovey kind of Valentine's Day song for you by Ed Sheeran.
You should see the way your eyes stare.
that you know. It's a song by Alicia Cara called Wild Things. The next song, when I was planning this song, something that I sort of thought that my teacher colleagues would love to hear. So this is a song for you called You're Enough by a band called Sweet That Last.
Thank you.
Thank you. great show. One more round of applause, everybody.